Thousands of protesters in Pakistan have taken to the streets over the release of a CIA contractor accused of murder. Raymond Davis was flown out of Pakistan on Wednesday. He had been charged with the murder of two Pakistanis in Lahore in January. But the families of the victims say they pardoned him after receiving payment of more than $2 million.